practice this to target the right notes using the pentatonic scale and the cage cyst. Let's take a G and a C. So if we use the C shape for G, we have this here. We have the D shape here for G. The same for C up here in the 15th fret, and the D shape here for C. Right, we've also got the G shape for G here, which combines very nicely with the A shape into the pentatonic scale. Pentatonic scale, D shape for C,